Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. So in today's video, I took my little boy out to the Columbia River for some smallmouth fishing. And, you know, if you're not taking your kids out fishing, you are missing out on some pretty amazing experiences. One in particular on this day that really has stuck with me. So, you know, when I take my kids out fishing, especially my son, he's old enough to understand and respect nature, right? Respect the resource. And I always try and cement that to him when we're talking about having respect for the resource, why we throw everything back, except walleye, we eat those, but why we throw the bass back and what it means, you know, to a fishery. And you know, that it's good sometimes to keep some smaller ones, but the big ones need to go back. And you just need to be thankful for what you have, right? And that kind of showed through on this video. You'll see, I think it was the second fish that he caught, maybe three quarters of the way through the video. You know, he gets so super excited when he catches one. But to hear him throw that fish back and then tell the fish thank you, man, warms my heart. Complete dichotomy from this last weekend when I was out on the water. I saw there was a couple of brothers out fishing. One was probably 19, 20, and the other kid was probably 10 or 11. And they caught a 5-pound bass. And, you know, I'm not, I don't buy their license, so I can't tell them what to do with it. I would have loved to see them throw it back, but they kept it. But it's what happened next that really, really made me angry. It's one thing to keep the fish, fine. You know, that may be a big source of their food, right? But the little kid, 10 or 11 year old kid, not only threw it on the bank and just let it flop around, which makes me a little bit sick, cause it just shows a lack of respect for the resource. But then he proceeded to pick up a stick and he beat the brakes off of this poor fish. Hard to watch, hard to bite my tongue. Cause there are some things I wanted to say to that little kid, but I didn't find, I felt like I couldn't say it constructively. So I just kept my mouth shut, but, I teach my kids to respect the resource, and to do what's right. And like I said, it was great to see my son, after all the things we've talked about, tell the fish, thank you for the fight. It was pretty darn cool. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. We will talk to you soon. Let's go.
It felt like I caught on the one that jumped. Hold off.
Take it off with your hands, don't jerk it around, okay?
Hello, Smalley. Do you want me to get the net? That's a big one.
I saw him down there.
Under.
I saw him on the bottom, on the ground. Whoa. Number one. See, they bite a lot different.
Thank you. Smallmouth?
There you go.
Oh!
You get off?
Yeah.
Drag a little bit.
I had him.
Back down to the bottom.
I really had him.
Yeah.
Right? You're gonna think you're like, you know, like a seal or something.
Did it bite?
Felt like it.
Away from the boat. Out. There you go. Get it out here. There you go. Get away from the boat. Stop reeling for a second. Okay. Get it away from underneath the boat. Out here. Here. Let me show you something. When you got them on, out here, okay? To keep it out from rubbing against the boat. Good job. Yeah, you got a good one. Good one.
Oh.
Yeah, keep it away from the boat. There you go. Good job. Good small mouth. Look at that one.
Oh,
hold
yeah.
on. Hold on.
Hold him here. No, you don't. You're mine. You're my big fishy.
Don't pull so hard like that. You're going to break
he
the line.
He feels like a 5-pounder.
I got one now.
Want me to go fetch that one?
I got it. Look at that.
This is like a 5-pounder. He was like one. Golly. It was so heavy.
You want to hold it in front of the camera?
No.
You don't want to hold it?
I don't know why, but I feel like he's going to bite me.
No, they don't bite.
Yeah?
No. See, feel that. How it's like sandpaper. And if you put your thumb in here,
uh-huh.
It'll bite.
Huh?
No, just hold it tight. And then hold them up to the camera. Good job, buddy. Now throw him back.
Go ahead.
Good job.
That was a really heavy one.
Remember, when you're reeling it up, is it all the way at the bottom?
Should be.
Nope. No. All the way down to the bottom. There you go.
Okay.
When they bite, you got to get the line away from the boat, otherwise they can...
get away?
They'll break it.
Can I like this? My one was bending pretty bad though.
One.
I was thinking about reeling it in, but then when I hit that, nope, I'm not doing that. Come on, buddy.
That's a really good one.
Okay.
Close. Pretty close. Oh, yeah.
Really close?
Yeah, yours is still bigger.
But close to mine?
Maybe by a little bit. Not by much.
Mine was definitely fatter.
What?
Mine was definitely fatter.
It's another good one.
Yep.
Me and the Tobster landed on a couple.
You should sit here for a little. Oh, and there's another one on.
Got him.
notice of the hook hard, okay?
Yeah.
Especially with that, it's a bigger hook. And that's exactly how you wanted to do it. There's one. Another good one.
Is this the same one?
No.
Imagine the guy that catches the same one like 30 times.
No, too shallow, Toby. Throw back where you were, where you had that one. You can catch him. That's a good one. Not as big as the other one, still.
Giant.
Maybe not a giant. There's another one right down there with him. Gotta look how fat he is. Oh no!
Come off?
Yeah, I broke my line.
Oh no!
Go told you there's a couple down there. Not big. Oh, there's another one with him.
Hello?
Just drop down. Drop straight down, bud.
Biggie or Smalley?
Smalley. Come on. Big, but